weather on the 8s with meteorologist Matt Moore.
Good morning. It's now 6:38, and a huge difference from what we saw just 24 hours ago with the weather. We have wind advisories that go, they're in effect now. They go through noon today for most of the Susquehanna Valley, and for good reason. A lot of strong winds and even some very cold wind chills. Look at those numbers right now across the valley. Single digits for most people. 0 degrees is what it feels like in Redding, Berks County, and it feels like sub-zero up in Lewistown. It feels like -3 degrees. 2 is what it feels like in Lancaster. So yeah, bundle up this morning heading out the door. And these winds are pretty strong. Some of these gusts are close to 40 miles per hour. Like here in Harrisburg, latest observation shows a 37 mile per hour wind gust, and that's enough to really just bite through any of the winter clothing that you have on. So try and limit your time outdoor today, because it will be that biting cold with some strong winds out there. 24 hours ago, again, here are these temperatures. They were pretty mild for March standards and this time of the morning, but certainly a big, huge difference from this morning. We're seeing teens again. These are air temperatures, so this is not factoring in the winds, well below average. Into the teens in the northern counties, and a difference of 15 to 25 degrees from just 24 hours ago. So that cold front brought some huge changes for our region, and today really won't get a whole lot better. In fact, we're expecting highs in the upper 20s today, mostly sunny skies. It'll stay blustery, although I will say the winds will start to taper off a little bit heading into the afternoon. Won't be quite as strong as certainly was what we saw last night and into early parts of this morning. Now tonight, we'll actually see those winds almost completely slacking off, anywhere between 5 to 15 miles per hour. Winds diminishing there, mainly clear skies and maybe a few clouds heading towards daybreak tomorrow morning. And for the day tomorrow, it gets much warmer because of a wind shift, a southwest wind. It will get breezy though, again in the afternoon, 10 to 20 mile per hour winds, but that'll bring in some warmer air, 48 to 54 degrees. So it's only a one-day deal for us with the cold air. You know, the past couple of days have been pretty mild, so today you have just one day to get through the cold air. Yesterday we had a high of 53 degrees at Harrisburg International Airport. The average high is 49. So yeah, we were a little bit above that and had been for the couple of days. Picked up just about a quarter of an inch of rainfall in Harrisburg. But overall, the river stage is doing okay. A lot of the heaviest rainfall was actually to our north around Williamsport, which is why we're expecting the forecast crest over the next 48 to 72 hours to be above the action stage. But elsewhere along the main stem Susquehanna and all of the smaller creeks and streams, you're doing okay, and we will remain that way through the next 48 to 72 hours. Again, wind advisories here all across the mid-Atlantic, and then we still do have some winter storm warnings and winter weather advisories up to the northeast where that storm system is pulling away. And it is dragging a lot of cold air on the backside. Look at all these purple colors, 5 degrees in Detroit right now, 4 in Green Bay, and all of that cold air is going to sink in just temporarily for today. We'll see the radar basically beginning to dry up through the rest of the afternoon hours. So here's what we can expect on Predictor. We see the clearing skies, windy conditions through the afternoon, and in through the overnight hours, we'll start to see those winds slacking. Into tomorrow morning, winds pick back up, but out of the southwest, and really get kind of gusty during the afternoon ahead of the next cold front, which may bring a couple of showers for us as the front goes through Saturday morning. The cold air will hold off until Sunday. Saturday, another nice and mild day. So the next couple of days here, we go up and then we go back down for Sunday. 42 degrees for the high. Chance of snow on St. Patrick's Day. We are still watching that system. Two different model solutions saying, yes, we're going to see snow. And then the other ones are saying, no, it's going to be to our south. So we're continuing to watch it. Still 5 days out, but we do recover back into the upper 40s by Wednesday.
Are you allowed to root for computer models? Because I'm rooting for the ones that take the snow to the south.
I'm with you on that one, Jerry. Okay. I think a lot of people are.
Yeah. Matt, thanks.